Hi friends, in the video, we will talk about boundary conditions for electric field in conductor dielectric boundary. So, here is a conductor. Here is a dielectric. In the boundary, la electric field is here. So, electric field is here. Tangential component of electric field is 0. First. Right? In the electric field is a vector. In the vector, you have a tangential component and normal component split. That is the tangential component of electric field boundary is 0. That is the tangential component of electric flux, D is the electric flux density, that is 0. Third one is the normal component of electric flux surface charge equal to surface charge density equal. We know D is equal to epsilon E, so D is equal to epsilon E and rho S. So this implies normal component of electric field is equal to rho s by epsilon. Epsilon is permittivity. So this is all condition for conductor dielectric boundary. If you see this, you can see this. Yes, this is the conductor free space boundary equal. Conductor free space boundary is the condition. That is video number 17. Dielectric வந்து free space consider பண்ணிக்கலாம் so ரெண்டுக்கு ஒரே parameter தான் so conductor free space boundary ஒரே rule conductor dielectric boundary ஒரே rule. Thank you.